My name is Brandon Boan. I am an artist that lives and works in Wilkinsburg, Pennsylvania. And I am also the co-owner and founder of Tiptype and Obsidian Prism. And Tiptype is a letterpress studio located in Wilkinsburg. And we work to do a bunch of different artist prints and editions, and sometimes books and projects like that. For the Dream City Tour, which is coming up on July 16th, I will be working with artist and studio producer Herman Pearl, who also goes as Soy Sauce, to do a special kind of automaton, a musical automaton, where we sample some of the turn of the century equipment that's located in the shop and make an audio piece out of it. And so we're basically looking to mic some of the equipment, like this piece here. This is a 1926 Chandler and Price platen press. And we're really interested in how the architecture of this building and this equipment, most of which has been here since the 1950s, has kind of created its own presence and voice through the duration of time that it's been living in this space. And so we're looking at this architecture as being a living architecture, and we thought a good way to kind of present that would be to have it create a voice or to create a sound, and specifically a musical voice. And so we're going to mic this machine, and Herman plans to sound sample the machine and do a live performance for the July 16th Dream City Art Walk. And for that art walk, we'll have available to the public some sound samples live from these machines as they work. And I can quickly turn this one on just to give an idea. So there are a lot of interesting rhythms and sounds and clicks and clanks that happen here. And we thought that rhythm creates a wonderful cadence and vibe and pattern. And we're going to project that outward. So we'll basically attach speakers to the roof of this building and pipe out the sounds of the machines that are housed and sustained here in the shop. Just the background for the Dream City Art Walk, a group of artists, 50 or more artists at 10 or more sites located in Wilkinsburg, will all be opening their spaces and some community spaces to exhibit and to show artwork. And it's just kind of a way for artists that live and make things here to share things with your neighbors and just to open up spaces and create a conversation.
Headed off to college? Make your room a study in style. IKEA Pittsburgh can help with all inspirational tips and products to make it easy every step of the way. Find back to college tips, ideas, and savings at IKEA-USA.com/Pittsburgh.